why does PortSwigger exist? Well, when I got PortSwigger going, I'd had a couple of jobs before, and I'd also worked as a consultant, and I'd seen many businesses from the inside, how they worked, how people behaved. And the way I thought about setting up PortSwigger was, in many ways, a reaction against things that I'd seen happening elsewhere. Fundamentally, I wanted work to be fun. I thought, if we can make sure that the core stuff we're working on is fun, and also take away the things that stop work being fun, then we're onto a good thing. For me, fun means working on hard problems, building cool things to solve them, and sharing those with other people. It also means being surrounded by great people who work well together. And fun might mean different things for different people. Having fun doesn't mean slacking. We work hard, we're ambitious, we want to achieve the best we possibly can. If we do something at all, we aim to do it to an exceptional standard. We certainly want to be commercially successful, and we ought to be, given our strengths, but only if that's consistent with our other goals, not at any cost. Certainly not at the cost of stopping having fun or of treating our people badly. We see looking after our people as an end in itself. We pay people well, we give everyone share options so they can have a long-term stake in the value that we're building together. But obviously, living well isn't just about having money. It's about being fulfilled, learning new things, being healthy and free of stress, having good relationships with the people you interact with, many things. Our culture, the ways we work, our working environment are all really about looking after our people's well-being in the full sense. I think one sure thing that kills your well-being is to get greedy and selfish. Thinking that you'd be really happy if only you had a bit more money is a fast-track way to never being happy at all. And when companies act in that way, it's bad for everyone. It's far more rewarding to strive to be a force for good in the world. I think at PortSwigger, we can be incredibly proud of what we've done. We've obviously created some fantastic products and innovations for our industry. We've created learning and knowledge that have benefited a whole generation of people. Our products are cheap. We give away our knowledge for free. We give a lot of money to charity. If we can have fun while making the world a better place, that's a pretty good place to be. In a nutshell, that's why PortSwigger exists. To have fun, look after each other, and do the right thing.